Will you guys hurry up? Summon some more soccer. We need to get back up to that school. We all get a whooping.
I ain't getting no whooping. I'm 14.
Girl, what you talking about? You just got a whooping last week for back. So,
oh, yeah. I forgot.
And if we all get a whooping, I'm going to remember because my mom keeps things switching her clothes.
Yeah, I seen that switch. You don't even look like you came from a tree. You look like it was just planted for whooping tail.
Oh, y'all in trouble. All y'all mama's looking for y'all. See, I told y'all to hurry up. Now y'all finna get a whooping.
I don't want to get no whooping. I can feel it already.
I just want to go one way but I get no whooping.
Guys, I have an idea. You know how the pastor always talking about forgiveness?
Yeah.
Well, all y'all gotta do is ask y'all mama to forgive y'all because y'all know not what y'all do. Guys, I have another idea.
What is it?
We can pray. We can pray to the sweet Lord Jesus and ask him to spare your past from getting a whooping.
Denise, you pray for the Lord. I'm not going to listen to the youngest one.
Father God, we come for you.
Quite some time now.
now, so you're gonna be here a little while longer.
I said I gotta go! Don't you understand? I gotta go!
Damn, child. Tell us what your name is.
I'm sorry. I'm Dorothy Dandridge. And who are y'all?
I'm Adam Collins. I'm Carol.
I'm Cynthia.
I'm Minnie.
I'm Ed Ellis.
And I'm Madam C.J. Walker.
Pleased to meet y'all.
You sure are pretty, Miss Dandridge. Are you a movie star or something?
Well, yes. I also sing and dance. But my proudest achievement is my baby girl, Carolyn, and becoming the first African-American woman to be nominated for an Academy Award.
Sounds like you got a fun life. What you doing here?
I don't know. I was so tired. I just wanted a little sleep. You understand, right?
Don't cry, baby. Mama's here now. Don't cry. Mama, it's gonna be okay, honey.
Mama, why did they do that to me?
Honey, they're afraid of change. They're so afraid of change, and they have so much hate in their heart.
Who are they?
Oh, how do you do? I'm Mamie Till. I'm Mamie Till. And this right here is Emitt.
Oh my God. You're Emitt Till?
Why, yes, sir. Mr. Evans, how do you know that?
Because of Mrs. Till. You know, she made sure the world would never forget it.
Forget what? Well, ma'am, what they did to my son. I don't want them to ever forget. They said he was whistling at a white woman. And even if my son had to be the sacrifice to change this world, then so be it.
Well, we remember, Miss Till.
Thank you, baby.
Yeah, we could never forget.
You know, I think I finally figured out where we are and what we're looking for. You know, in a very small amount of time, we all accomplished some mighty things. From being the first black female winner, to being the first black female nominee for an Academy Award. And those are the good things, but even to the bad things. To an innocent little boy, whistling at a pretty woman. For a little girl, just praying at church. Even to a grown man fighting for equality. Or to a young mother whose heart has been broken. We no doubt have shaped history through life and through death. You know, though we didn't understand it before, we found out it was a necessity for us to end up here. And I pray that our works will get us to this end. In this here waiting room, on our way to our destiny. No more pain, no more fear. No more crying, no more tears. Just eternal happiness, joy, and definitely no more gloom. It's time for us to move forward, y'all, out of this here waiting room.